Hey guys, it's Frenzied, and I've got one more quick video for you. And this is going to be a Christmas present video, and I'm going to point you towards a couple of kind of bargain things that I think are great gifts for folks. And what you see in front of you here is definitely one of those, and that is the Swiss Army Alox style, soldier style knives, which are basically four blade knives, kind of like camp style knives with a can opener, the bottle opener, a blade, and then usually an awl or a punch. All three of these are that same style, although they've got different names and from different manufacturers. This is a Wenger, and this is Victorinox, and those are both soldier models. And I believe this is a Victorinox Pioneer, and I'm sure I'll get that wrong. I'll annotate it if I am, but all of these, I'm pretty sure I got these between $25 and $35. This was my most recent purchase, and it was $25, so I definitely remember the Wenger. They're all available on Amazon, and if you go to other websites, they can get them to you in a few days. Great gifts for anybody that's old enough to have a knife. I especially love the Alox, which is the metal handles instead of the kind of cheap-feeling plastic. They impress people. They look much nicer, feel much nicer. The other knife that I would definitely recommend folks go out and maybe look for would be a nice slip joint, and I just put out a vid, uploaded a vid for this one, which is a Canal Street slip joint called a Knittler. There's many Canal Street other knives out there on different websites. Here's one that I bought a few knives off of over time, and it's called Sooner State Knives. They've got a number. They're all in the, or most of them are in the $50 range. A couple of them look like go up in the 70s. Great knives, though. Beautiful. Slightly larger, it looks like, than most of the case knives. And the cases are even more expensive. So, thumbs up for the Canal Street knives, guys. It's a gift. Absolutely gorgeous knives. The other thing I wanted to point out real quick as well, if you're into Maxpedition at all, and today is December 15th, Wednesday, it's about 9:45, the Maxpedition Glen Eagle Messenger Bag is very low priced right now. It's down to $82 for the, the foliage green model. If you hover over the others, you'll see they're normally in the $100 and $120 range. And the green, the basic woody olive drab green, is only $79. So that's an awesome deal on a great big bag that could be very useful as a range bag or a bug out bag, anything you'd want. You can throw it over one shoulder, carry a ton of gear, load it up with all those little add-ons that Maxpedition sells for the pockets. Awesome deal. I've already got one of those and a Larkspur. Love them both. Great bags. The Larkspurs are actually much more expensive, so check that out, guys. Another item I think a lot of folks would like would be the Leatherman Squirts. There's a ton of variations out there. I'm sure you'll find something for somebody, for everybody. There's electrician models, I think, and all kinds of stuff. This is the newer PS4, which is a set of pliers and also scissors inside of the handles there. And then this is the older style, the S4 in this case, with the scissors. They still make the P4 as well, the pliers. I'm sorry, I don't know that they make them. I know you can still find them. And actually, if you look around, you can find these pretty cheap. I found these on Amazon for $20. They were like $20.25 a couple weeks ago, so I bought like four sets of them to give away for Christmas. The PS4 you can find just as cheap usually, right around there. Although I have noticed recently on Amazon here, as Christmas approaches, the price did go up on these. They're up more now, like $25, $26 for most of them. And here they are closed up. They're very nice, very handy little guys to have in your desk at work or carrying your keys or just leaving your car, you know, whatever. They're very handy. So there you go. There's some Christmas ideas for you guys. I hope that helps someone.